Apparently, this guy who just looks like a waiter is in cosplay as a Sith Lord from Star Wars. And when she says she's never seen Star Wars, he looks like he's been shot. Then she runs into a man who is never named, but I will call him Dave. And Dave's not playing around.
What are you, Catwoman or some shit?
Some kind of Catwoman or some shit. Fucking love that thing. Now, for all her shaky luck, she does meet some guys she seems to hit it off with. Particularly the ones with Thundercats tattoos. Who would have guessed? Then...